So, I want to protect my plants from fungus, but why use fungicides? Well, the best reason is to keep your plants from looking like this. There are even organic fungicides, like copper, sulfur, and some oils that are regularly used as fungicides. Fungicides are effective, but you can never rely on fungicides alone. That's called putting your eggs in one basket. For fungicides to work effectively, most need to be on the plant before the spores land. These fungicides are termed protectorates. They act like a coat of paint, protecting the plant. But, like a coat of paint, the fungicide needs to be applied before infection, and then reapplied because the plant outgrows it or gets it washed off. More than 2 inches of rain will remove 100% of the fungicide. Just like there are different types of paints, there are different types of fungicides. Some fungicides, like Captain or Sulfur, are more like watercolors. If you put Captain on the plant before the spores get there, you'll get good protection. And if there's a light rain, just like with watercolor paint, they will get fainter, but are still there. Other fungicides, like Mancozib, or an organic fungicide like Fixed Copper, acts more like an oil or acrylic paint. Once you put it on, it isn't going anywhere. These are great for heavy rains, but not so good during active plant growth and light rains. There are other fungicides, and most have really long names. Systemic fungicides move through a plant's vascular tissue, the xylem and phloem, think arteries and veins. Some fungicides are really systemic, like Alliette or phosphorus acid. These are taken up by leaves and transported to stems and roots to inhibit fungal-like organisms like Phytophthora and Pythium. Then there's the locally systemic fungicides. These are taken up by leaves or flowers and move only a short distance to the end of the tip. This would be the thiophanate methyls, dicarboxamides, and dimethylmorph. It's also important to know that some systemic fungicides are xylem mobile, meaning they can move up a plant, but not down it. They're absorbed by leaves and then distributed throughout the tissue. Others are translaminar, meaning that the fungicide can move from the top of the leaf to the bottom, or vice versa. This is a really important attribute if you're trying to cover a tree. Okay, they move in a plant, so what? Well, these fungicides can be applied after the fungus has succeeded in penetrating the plant's tissues to kill them. We call this the kickback, or curative activity. But don't wait too long to use them. After a while, the damage is done.